Naruto here showing FaZe's ancient delay mid-take. They're gonna wait for the early mid-utility thrown from the CT side, then they'll explode out after with Brokey and Spawn smoking house and throwing mid-flashes, Rops is also throwing flashes, and Kerrigan mauling the mid-cubby and entering out. Twist is the second man out, but he's gonna smoke mid-donut and then flash and entry out behind Kerrigan. Meanwhile, Rain is showing presence towards B with nades. There's so much you could do with having mid, and I'm not going to go into specific details with this video here. It's just showing you their delayed mid-take phases. So I'll tell you what they do after this, having the mid-take here. FaZe is going to fake the A-Rap by having Kerrigan show presence towards house. Twist throws the A-Rap smoke, and they're actually going to fall back to B and execute there. However, this was the round where Electronic comes up huge, going through the short smoke, and he ended up with a 3K, I believe, shutting down FaZe. I also show them doing the same exact mid-take against Movistar Riders after these POVs, so check that out as well. Also, make sure to join my Discord where you have access to 400 free tactics that's not available on either of my YouTube channels. The link will be below in the description and comments. Here is FaZe doing the same delayed mid-take against Movistar Riders. The only exception here is that Twist didn't have money for a smoke, so there won't be no mid-donut smoke. After they get mid-control, which they do get the trade onto Davey G, who's the donut player, they're actually going to fall back towards B and then execute there.